Meanwhile, in another natural disaster not so far away, excuse me, Hurricane Maria has rampaged through Puerto Rico, knocking out power across the entire island. The storm made landfall there on Wednesday and was the first Category 4 storm to hit the U.S. territory in nearly 90 years. It has now been downgraded to a Category 2 and is moving away from Puerto Rico. Maria has also brought widespread flooding and has so far killed at least 9 people in the Caribbean.